Good day, students. Welcome to session 7 of NURS 245 Nursing Practical 2. In this session, we are going to look at diagnostics or laboratory investigation. I am Mrs. Cecilia Eliasson of School of Nursing, University of Ghana. Diagnostic investigations are done to determine the cause of an illness or disorder. In this session, students will be taught how to prepare a patient for a test and how to obtain specimen from the patient for investigation analysis. The key topics to be covered in this session are as follows: collection of stool specimen from a client confined to bed, collection of routine urine specimen from a client confined to bed. For your reading, you have Latte Tips on Practical Nursing Procedures, and then Pamela Lane, Clinical Nursing Skill and Nursing Process Approach. Collection of stool specimen from a client confined to bed. For the procedure, first of all, establish rapport and explain procedure to the patient and parent if it's a child. Set trolley and send it to patient bedside with stool specimen container and provide privacy. Wash and dry hands and put on gloves and serve bedpan or urinal for patients to void. Serve a fresh and clean bedpan for patient to empty the bowel and leave patient till he has finished. Assist to clean up and remove bedpan and cover immediately. Allow patient to wash and dry hands. Thank patient and make him comfortable. Use wooden spatula to take most representative stool specimen from the bedpan. Include mucus, blood, pus, if any, into the specimen container and cover it. Wrap the spatula in paper towel and discard. Dispose stool. Decontaminate bedpan and remove disposable gloves and discard. Wash and dry hands. Document procedure and findings. Report any abnormality to the nurse in charge. Label and send specimen to the laboratory immediately with a well-filled and signed request form. Collection of routine urine specimen. For the requirement, you need a mobile screen for privacy, a clean tray, a clean dry specimen container or a bottle with cover, a lab request form, a label, nurse's notes, and a pen. For the procedure, establish rapport and explain procedure. Prepare and take tray to the bedside and provide privacy. Label clean dry specimen bottle indicating the following: patient's name, ward and bed number, date and time of collection, type of specimen and examination required. Instruct patient to pass urine into clean specimen container. Ensure that the specimen container is well covered and clean. Wash and dry hands. Thank patient and make him comfortable in bed. Ensure specimen is sent to laboratory immediately together with a signed request form. Document procedure. And for your reading and other references, you have Latte Tips on Practical Nursing Procedure, Nicole Barvin, Cronin and Anderson, Essential Skills Handbook for Nurses and Midwives, and then Standard Procedure Manual for Nurses in Ghana.